which we need to fit the colorful shapes found below on the screen.
Yeah.
Jaden, can you tell the first shape?
The purple triangle.
A purple triangle. What's it here?
No. And top.
Purple triangle goes here. Awesome, Jaden. Well done. Let me tell you guys, as we move on, a colorful picture will be revealed. How interesting. Don't you agree, guys? So, Jaden, what is the next shape on the screen? Can you guess the shape? Can you tell us, Jaden, what's the shape?
Oval. A green oval.
A green oval.
Here. A new green.
The logo is here. Fantastic. That is great, guys. So, can you guess? What's the next shape on the screen?
It's a red rectangle.
That's right. A red rectangle.
So,
does this shape go here? Rectangle fits here. And it's a chimney. Right. Shape on the screen. Can you guess the shape?
A blue square.
It's a blue square. Also known as a
window.
Like it goes here.
On the window.
Yes, it does look like a window.
Jack, it's a window.
Indeed, it is. The next shape on the screen.
A brown rectangle.
It's a brown rectangle. Does it go here?
Oh, the door.
Do you think it's here? It's not right. It's the trunk of a tree. Next shape, what is it?
A triangle.
Indeed, an orange triangle. Yes, Jaden, you're right. That's great. Does not fit here. I think it goes down here. It looks like the roof of a house. Can you guess the next shape on the screen?
A green rectangle.
Good. Yes. That's a green rectangle.
No.
Does it go here? Does it fit here?
No, it's the door.
All right. It's the door. The next shape below the screen.
Yellow purple.
It's a yellow circle.
The sun.
Looks like the sun.
Yellow. The sun on the top.
Jaden, you guessed right. What is the next shape?
A brown rectangle.
Brown rectangle. It looks like it's the other triangle.
Yeah, true.
Can you guess the shape?
Purple triangle.
It's a purple triangle.
No.
Go here. Okay, it goes up here. Can you guess what that is?
One mountain.
Yes, indeed. What is the next shape?
Over, next to this green.
Green over.
Over. Green over.
Last shape, what is it?
Purple.
We need to fit all the shapes in the puzzle board.
Oh, good
job. Are you ready to do this, guys? Are you ready, Jaden? Can you tell me the first shape?
Star. An orange star.
It's an orange star.
Of the star.
And it goes here. And next.
A blue square.
Oh, science square. Fire. It comes here. And next.
The circle behind the
black circle. You mean behind the orange star? Yes, I think you're right. Jaden, can you tell me what does it look like?
It's weird.
It does look like a wheel.
The wheel on the truck.
The wheel on the truck. I'm really having fun. Are you guys? Next shape. What is it, Jaden? What is the shape?
Star. Orange star.
Orange star. It goes here. Uh-oh. It doesn't look like it belongs here. I think it goes there. Oh, no. No, it's not right.
We only found the window.
Window. We cannot come here.
No.
I think it goes on the other wheel. Here. Great job. What is the next shape?
The circle behind us.
You are right.
It's a black circle.
And you think it goes here?
No, behind that star.
Mm-hmm. It belongs here. Two wheels of a truck. Looks interesting. Don't you like my guess? Yes. So can you guess the next shape on the screen?
Yellow rectangle.
Yes, you're right. It's a yellow rectangle.
Next the box.
And it goes here.
Yes.
Seems right, isn't it? And finally we have the last shape here. What is it?
A green square.
Yes, it's a green square. And it goes here.
We done it.
Wow, great job. We've done it. Fantastic. It's such a cute truck.
Fun too.
That was fun. Purple. shape is a rainbow? It is a semicircle, that's for sure. Well, friends, we have reached the end of our show. I hope you've had a great time watching our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more. See you soon!